Cock the gun!
So the 1st Battalion, 175th Infantry, started our participation in African Lion in Tunisia. We were there for about 2 weeks doing squad live fires and a big combined live fire exercise with the Tunisians. Working with the Tunisians was absolutely phenomenal. We went to their meetings every day, we sat in the bunker with them, we went up to the tent, we worked in combined rehearsal drills and everything. It was a really fantastic experience.
Weapons are clear!
Fire, fire, fire!
People here, they're very hospitable, they're very nice people. They're more than willing to teach you about their culture and what they're all about. You know, there's a lot to learn out here.
I think the relationship both Ghana and America has, there's a lot we can learn from each other. So for instance, they can learn our system we train, we can also learn from them. My favorite part of the exercise has been the range, because you can see. I like going to the range because your weapon is everything.
The U.S. wouldn't go to war alone. We didn't go to the last war alone, and we won't go to the next war alone either. We're all in this together. Fostering relationships with our partner nations is critical in a modernizing, globalizing world.
Sunset is 18:55 today, so we'll have a little bit, about 1900.
So the reason why it's important to have these trucks deployed overseas to conduct the training, it preps the unit, one, in mobilizing all of our cargo in the event that we do have to mobilize and into a combat area. It helps all the crews negotiate different terrain in a foreign country, especially a terrain which they weren't really familiar with.
Pick up. I'm phenomenally proud of all my soldiers. This is an extremely difficult undertaking we've taken on. While we're here, we also have soldiers in Estonia. It's a lot for one unit, but all the commanders, all the soldiers, all the staff members have really stepped up, and we couldn't make this happen without everybody pitching in.